Are you kidding me? Really? I don't know how much more of this I can take. Bye. Are you having a bad day? Happens to me all the time. But when we're having a bad day, what do? How do we get through it? What's our reaction? Do you know that some of the things that we're called to do as Christians is to not give up? Did you know that God is still with us, even in the bad moment, in the frustration that we have, that it's always appropriate to turn in prayer and say, God, help me. Trust me. I do it all the time, and I think that's one of the most intense forms of prayer that we have. Just look at the Psalms. Are always talking about that intense passion and how we share our feelings with our God. So if you're having a bad day, don't give up. Give you some helpful tips. Number one, say a prayer. Recognize God in the moment, even in that frustration. Offer it back to God. You gave me this, deal with it. Help me deal with it. Secondly, don't isolate yourself. You're not meant to have to go through everything that's going on in your life alone. God never wants us to be alone. We're the part of the body of Christ. So find a trusted friend or someone that you can be honest and share with. Share with them what's going on in your life. And maybe before you even do that, say a prayer together, that you just get through it together, supporting one another. And also find something to be thankful for, even in the midst of what's going on, because we orient ourselves to the good. So three simple tips. Pray, don't isolate yourself, find a friend to share with, and then find something that will reroute you in some piece of goodness that's going on in your life, because we all have bad days. But I can assure you, you'll get through it. Never feel isolated or alone. Badness does not define us, but the goodness in which we were created and that which God loves us. So may your day get better, and know that if we pray for each other, it can only go up from here. Have a good day.